Hey Google, tell me about Johnny Osborne.
According to Wikipedia, born 1948, Johnny Osborne is one of the most popular Jamaican reggae and dancehall singers of all time, who rose to success in the late 1970s and mid-1980s. His album Truths and Rights was a notable roots reggae success, and featured Ja Promise,
Gonna break my promise to Ja Ja.
And the album's title track, Truths and Rights.
The truths and rights, that's what I'm about. You know the truths and rights, teach it to the children.
However, he is probably best known for his mid-1980s dancehall reggae hits, Buddy Bye, based on King Jam and Slang Tang Rhythm. During 1967, Osborne became lead vocalist of the Wildcats, and recorded for producer Winston Riley, although nothing was issued. The Wildcats' manager then financed a session at Coxon Dodd Studio One, from which his debut single, All I Have Is Love, was released. In 1969, he recorded the album, Come Back, Darling, again for Riley.
Come back, darling, give me another try. I'll make you satisfied.
On the day he completed that album, Osborne emigrated to Toronto, Canada, to join his family. After singing with various soul and reggae groups, he became lead vocalist for Ocean People, and recorded two albums with them. The group broke up in 1979, and Osborne decided to return to Jamaica. Shortly after returning, he recorded Forgive Them, Jealousy, and Heartache and Pain for the Studio One label. Through late 1979 and early 1980, he recorded extensively for Dodd, with these sessions culminating in Truths and Rights. In 1979, he also had a hit for King Jammy, then Prince Jammy, with Folly Ranking, and an album of the same name followed in 1980. The success of these recordings made him one of the most in-demand vocalists on the island, and a glut of material was released, including Folly Lover, Warrior, In a Disco Style and Never Stop Fighting, between 1980 and 1982. In 1983, he began the year with two big hits, Yo-Yo and Lend Me a Chopper. And later in the year enjoyed further success with Water Pumping. In the late 1980s, he was particularly successful when recording for Bobby Digital, and had hits with Good Time Rock and Rude Boy Skank in 1988, both of which are included on his 1989 album, Rougher Than Them. Throughout the 80s, he continued to record for Coxon Dodd, and singles included Keep That Light, Unity and A We Run Things, as well as many others. After a long absence from the local stage, he made a triumphant return in January 2012 for the Rebel Salute in St. Elizabeth, where he told Cecilia Campbell Livingston that if an artist has not left something that can tell their story on the road of time, and no one can recall a song you did, it's a wasted career. No one could ever accuse Johnny Osborne of this. Enough of the history lesson, let's meet the legendary singer himself. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm welcome to Johnny Osborne.